Hello and welcome back to Spellforce. So we continue mission where we were last time. We get rid of all the needs thanks to using this side quest. It was pretty clever. However, I'm afraid we can't progress much in current situation. Like, I would try to make some progressions.
We're under attack. It's an ambush.
Honestly? They deal so zero damage. Okay, we can progress some.
We're under attack.
Yeah, I wasn't sure
we're under attack.
How it's gonna be. I mean, it feels kind of bad that I need to use healing to counter enemy damage.
It's an ambush. We're under attack.
But yeah, it's permanent progress on the map if you destroy these two turrets. I forgot our fast walking.
The lines must hold. We're under attack. It's an
I wanna see what is happening when I trigger weapon effect, if my damage is replaced by weapon effect. Of course, now I cannot trigger weapon effect.
Enemies beware. Rune warriors stand by me.
I didn't sell, I was fucking.
Enemies beware. We're under attack.
Why update the quest book?
Stay with me, men. Enemies beware.
For fuck's sake, stop. We need to ruin these two turrets and then we go backdoor. Actually, yeah, I can solo an entire fucking building. Everything here.
We're under attack. It's an ambush. The lines must hold.
Later I will use this monument to teleport. And we will have to hire some army to deal with the dragons. I mean, honestly,
enemies beware. It's an ambush. The lines must hold. We're under attack. Stay with me, men.
I Honestly, this is so fucking extreme right now to properly benefit from this. Why they keep like 3 marksman to guard the gun? I need heal, that's kind of... That was only spawn? No, one of 3. I can run away, that's better because they regroup and I will be able to focus on a particular building. Wait, I wanna go there. Nothing? Wait. Why it's rocked? Please stop. I feel like there is like reward for me, but I need to find a way to blow up these rocks. That's so weird. So normally this game don't do that. I didn't even know they can do it. Like what the fuck? Normally there is like gate or something artificial, never rocks. I mean, I know these rocks are artificial, yes. Holy shit, I will have to get rid of all of this. And this spawn are like 4 buildings or 5 of them. We wanna reduce spawns.
We're under attack.
I hope it's enough to like take get rid of this spawn. It's not enough. I mean, we're still doing pretty good job cleaning this place up. My mana is still full, which means my mana utilization is great for the job. I think at this point there is no longer a secret that I antagonized everyone I could. Just to send the message.
We're under attack.
I need to get rid of this building. It's the last spawn point I fucking hold. Done. We need to cast healing spell, which is unlikely because I never do that.
Enemies beware.
Yeah, pretty good.
We're under attack. Stay with me, men. The lines must hold.
In it. In it.
Room warriors stand by me.
Yeah, you can't talk when you are in middle combat.
Stay with me, man.
I mean, technically, if you will choose an option fast...
Room warriors stand by me. Enemies beware. The lines must hold.
No, I wanna see if I get XP from this.
Stay with me, man.
No XP. Unless you need to refresh each time. No XP. Okay, I now worry how many buildings I need to destroy to get rid of this stupid spawn point.
We're under attack.
Yeah, I was afraid it's not be enough to just destroy one building. There is one elite, or maybe two elites. Elites also give 0 XP.
Enemies beware. It's an ambush.
Nice.
The lines must hold.
We need level 12 to equip one of my people. This panzer better.
Enemies beware. We're under attack.
Okay, at this point I have no fucking clue what hold this spawn. Look at this. This is so far from anything else. I never see spawn so far from the building that's held it.
Enemies beware.
Let's just say this is squared building and this corner literally holds spawn. Then I'm willing to believe. No fucking way. But that's so far. Do I get an XP? No. No XP for me, I need to finish objective. I wonder if that dagger be there. No. I got this.
We're under attack.
Which also can't be used by any of my people. I also have new priests book. Strength and wisdom. Okay, we got rid of this stupid spawn. That was so much fucking work and no XP. Yeah, in this game XP rewards are kind of weird because they are more tied to your objective. We talk to woman because she has more important mark than this game.
Anna be thanked. Free at last. Not much longer and the mercenaries would have executed us.
No, come on.
Though that would have been more pleasant than having to spend any more time in the company of that dwarf.
Oh.
Is the fragment of autumn light in your possession?
How did you find out about it?
John Farlorn told me you had the fragment with you when you were taken captive.
That's true. But I was able to conceal it before the mercenaries got their hands on me. There is a round grove of trees, a bit to the south of the trading post. Under the big rock in the middle, the fragment lies concealed. A guarding magic spell protects it, so be careful.
Very nice of her to say.
Don't just stand there gawking! Take these blasted chains off me!
As you wish, Mr. Dwarf.
Well, at last! Fine, kneecap. One more day with that elf woman and I would have gone stark raving mad.
But she's cute.
Who or what are you? A warrior?
A fighter of the Order.
The Order, hmm? About time you people showed up here. These accursed mercenaries took all my equipment away. By the howling gorges of Baragor, that rabble band, when I get my hands on them.
What equipment do you mean?
My measuring gear! Plans and alchemistic substances! As if those wretches could do anything with it! Hardly! Most of it has certainly already been taken apart or burned! Or dropped in the water! Or even worse!
Can your equipment be replaced?
Well, the most important things I would need are my alchemistic substances.
What substances do you need?
Fire powder! I'd be amazed if...
Okay, yeah, he complained to fetch the shit. We need to activate the stone. That gave me an extra XP, yeah, some XP I got from it. Because you see, I wanna progress. And there is not better way to progress than level up in this location, in this hellscape of a place, to level 20. So that woman told me about some circle. Maybe this. Also this. This is like terrific. We will get rid of this turret. Ninja style. And we will ninja style remove this building. Or maybe ninja style remove this building actually. I mean, removing this building is less stupid. So yeah, ninja. I just wanted to... I just was making sure how much they will see me. Do I get an XP from this? No. Wait, wait, this is not enough to kill. This is like... I need blessing. No! Blessing is not working, fake! Please kill! Please kill! For fuck's sake. Okay. Okay. This final shot don't want it to land on that lead. Yeah, I could use some healing, by the way.
Stay with me, man.
All of this for no XP, of course.
It's an ambush.
Blessing is a lot of HP. Honestly, with the current power capacities, I'll just clear it.
The lines must hold.
Yeah, so we got rid of majority of the problems.
Stay with me, man.
But I'm afraid to beat the dragon, we will have to really hire that stupid orcs.
Stay with me, man.
So my idea right now would be to start building orcs. Just to have anything, you know. I will just start hiring workers, they will start building some basic sheets. And I will be clearing again. Because, well, I don't get XP. This is like annoying. And enemies still have their spawn points, regardless if I get army or not, so there is like no upside to not building the orcs. Yeah, my advice or my idea would be to go from south instead of front. Okay, what cutter hat would be like first important advancement? Yeah, let's get rid of these turrets. Maybe right one first. Right one because we have a different angle.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll start from woodcutter hut. And from there. Food store, yes. We need small headquarters. Okay, that's very easy start because there's like nothing to worry about. Holy shit, okay. That is so good idea to go from this angle. Small headquarters for sure. Something like this. And we will instantly food store to increase fishing capacity of fishermen. I have no idea why my character is trying to fight them and also doing this so badly. I could technically use Berserk and just murder them.
Stay with me, man. Rune warriors, stand by me.
Okay, now I can build more people. And I can create food store. Yeah, this gets rid of the spawn point. So now I wanna explore this place. Okay, what do we wanna build? Okay, Lenya gathers. Why not? Food store done, shaman hut. Oh yes, we can do summons with shaman. This is like food building. We can build mine. Is this a fucking joke? The fuck is this? Okay, I can build like this, it's just garbage. This costs food exclusively, so I can upgrade. Miss Carver. Well, this is artisan. Right, this needs like more wood. Forge. Yeah, forge will be like final building. Kind of backwards, maybe. Don't really care. And I wanna overwhelm the dragons with units. I hate how slow they gather wood. Totem, what does it do? Pain. Spearman. Wrench, we need wrench. DPS, damage type. Melee combat, melee combat, melee combat, melee combat. Okay. I think I should stop being Aura Boy because that's too expensive to sustain. Maybe a little bit of our boy. Okay, I think I should make totems and fighters exclusively. Oh wait, I have this building. I should stop making totems. Okay, now I can make upgraded totems. That does poison, yes, this is only upgrade. Yes, shield, spell power, and poisoned things. Pretty okay. The forge will soon be ready. This mage guys cannot upgrade anything, which is kind of useless. This is the last food building I will make. Well, we are pretty much done with food anyway. We don't have enough iron. Yeah, we have fire starter, but we don't have anything that increase production of this. Let's check objectives. Okay, since I found the shard, I'm no longer obligated to do anything in this map, right? This is something like this. I'm not sure.
Make it short, my friend.
The wolves have been driven out.
You're a blessing of the gods, friend. At last there will be peace. I tried to find something suitable as a...
Is the reward for wolf emblems also valid for me?
Ah. Wait, one after...
Is the reward...
Aye, if I... Alright, here's your reward.
Is the...
Aye, are you trying to pull my leg? You don't have any wolf emblems.
But I already have. I hate this tape. Hall of Glory. But I didn't get any Hall of Glory, what the fuck? Wait, maybe this unlocked me. No. It doesn't unlock me on the Hall of Glory. I didn't accommodate for
where else? Okay. What now? Where else? No rest.
Welcome back! I'm looking for some substance.
I'd never have taken
fire powder. So
just a minute.
It is for the dwarf.
Are you speaking the truth?
As to the substance. Do you have salt?
That's fairly ordinary.
It is for your own benefit.
Well, we are.
Your people have this. How will I get burning salt?
That's fair. The burning. If you.
A good file.
It must be a ve- in the.
Here, take your blasted gold for the sulfur binder.
I knew you'd get reasonable.
Here, demon bl-
We will boil up the- Here, you-
I need fire-
That is- I-
Where will I find-
Near creek, bring me-
that's not enough to push me.
As to-
Well.
As to the-
Okay, I cannot progress anywhere.
What? Tar is dead.
Oh, really? And I'm a priest of Aonir. You think you can pull the wool over my eyes?
Here is his head. Do you believe me now?
Nor is I. Really? The butcher has gone down to the River of Souls. Good work, warrior. I can see you're worth something. Here, take the reward. You've earned it.
I want XP, man. I want
that. What up. Is it?
What
can I
Do we have any hidden upgrade? Not anymore. I'm so fucking close to level up, please game. I assume this is 3 circle. But I will be looking. Maybe this is 3 circle. Yeah, I need to get this shard for that guy. Yeah, and totem's fun.
I'm tired. Where else?
Yeah, I doubt I can talk to anybody new. I took this place as 3 circle. We'll try this place because it also looks like 3 circle. Maybe here. Okay, there is like she conjured the guardian to protect the circle. So there is a rock, circle tree. I'm not sure if I'm correct by going south with this. Well, we can at least explore deeply every possible corner of the map. Yeah, there was nothing. Let's go to this dwarf with some of the items. Maybe it will be a notch to trigger level up, please. Wish you could ask Evgir to like take you to this place where she hides shit. Okay, we don't have any food. Wood production is also limited. I have few items. Okay. Yep. That's the game. Yeah, we don't have wood for fighters. And don't have Hall of Glory. No, I misclicked. I worry this turret's turn for the hostile. Yeah, there are semi-hostile. Orc abuse, orc abuse. I wish I could murder this all. Oh yes, I'm glad he donate my fucking entire mana pool to these guys. Yes, this is exactly what I'm doing here. Okay, so some of my wishful thinking idea. Is that I will be able to take this army of orcs with me. And use it to clear this region. I wanna save here just in case. Yeah. Honestly? I can't complain, this is pretty cool. Please murder. Yes, feel free to murder.
On my command, let's go. Follow me.
Yeah, that was very poggers.
Follow me.
But naturally, not enough to level up. I also feel kind of bad for throwing so many lives away. Maybe I should, like... I mean, I didn't know... I knew pain is distance spell.
No rest. We're helpless down here. Well, I'll go stand over there then. I'm tired. Where else? Zarak, help us!
Last thing I have time doing is fucking bothering with this shit. Like, this guy is ultra racist. Honestly, this is absolutely natural reaction, and I cannot complain, this is the right thing to do. And I think it will be very valuable lesson to my enemies. Don't fuck with me, no matter fucking what. Do you wanna say anything? I assume another treasure given to this guy will trigger an Orc XP to level up. Because I'm not getting XP for murdering these people. Okay, never mind. I don't have new things for substance. Let's go here to teleport. Oh no! Okay, I need to not fuck up location. We are for long hope, Briar Wolf's camp. I killed giant dragon, I hope that counts towards something. Not for him. Yeah, I can't find your stupid tree. Honestly, I let him destroy it for now. But later this entire place will get wrecked. Okay, we have 4 on hope. I might not have triggered this thing. Which is stupid, but realistic. Oh, I don't have wood for them, not Lenya. Yeah, would make sense. Where would I build my woodcutter to not get it absolutely murdered? But also to have enough wood to not complain. Okay, this might be good place. Oh wait, I cannot build woodcutter without wood. So let's activate this stone that looks perfectly activated. And let's try to talk to this guy. And now to this guy. Oh, never mind, I see what it is. When you use monument, it does this used monument is not displayed here. You can only teleport from one monument to other, not from one to one. Which I absolutely make perfect sense, I just wasn't able to connect the dots before. Kind of dumb, if you ask me. Yeah, take wood. Honestly, this is so fucking brutal army.
Let's go.
That we should be able to handle anything together.
Warriors, stand by me.
Yes. Okay, to get one hit magic, I need wisdom. Wisdom done. As for this, I don't really care where I put these 2 points. As for stats, in build I have plus 4 dexterity. I'm missing, haven't hit my aura, so I would say this 40 is reasonable. I have to say, like, having level up feels so fucking good. Animagic ability 9. Stamina, agility, intelligence, armor. Stamina, agility, intelligence, wisdom, armor, resistance. I'm trying to compare this ring, which is kind of trash, to this ring, which is kind of good. I fail to see comparison that would allow me to switch. Holy shit, this is plus 15 and cast plus 10. Plus 15 to stamina, agility, intelligence, plus 5 to everything. Plus 5 to kind of useless. Okay, this is very good. As for weapon, there is no reasonable switch for me.
Quickly now. Now.
I will go there, use teleport and try to... I don't know, maybe this guy will sell me last item. And I will try to spam totem, and we basically will do totem spam from now on, because it works. I mean, honestly, being able, like, these totems literally murdered giant dragon. Believe it or not, that was fucking epic. And, well, I tried to solo the dragon, and because I lack range attacks, I wasn't able to even hurt him, so having totems that melt him when I failed is pretty effective way of showing me that totem spawn. Especially since they have poison. Yeah, nothing directly. Wait. No, these are two turrets, never mind. Yeah, teleport, trade outpost. Getting rid of this. Fire powder. Welcome. Yeah, let's finish this quest just to not have like... I don't know. Like, there are reasons to not finish this quest. We can save. Maybe this. Because technically I don't predict any future failures. He will open me these rocks. I don't think it will kill me, but I will still try to stay where it looks safe. Wait, this is elemental magic fire. 12, rain of fire. Boons level 4. I never seen boons level 3 for this specific spells. Well, I'm ready, you can fucking blow it up. Run. Yeah, there are treasures. So I wanted to go there. By the way, my treasures. You have rights to look and not bother me when I be looting stuff. Let's go. I feel like I wasn't there, or I was there, but it was locked. Yeah, I think I was there, but everything was locked and I could not progress, maybe. No, I wasn't there. I could not find shard, by the way, which is kind of lame. Yeah, I have spells to save. Yeah, I need you guys to start having useful spells. Oh wait, I forgot I have level 17 warrior. No, I will not buy some. I already have small headquarters. Level 4. No, this is fast fighting. Never mind. Fast fighting level 1 is best. Oh. Sorry. And these guys are safe. But I wasn't able to find this dwarf. Since we got through the portal. It will be very nice if he would like wait for you or say something. Wait, magic 9. Very useless. Wait, this Lightbringer is not trash, but it's at the same level as Zaraha Totem, and there's absolutely fucking no way. Yeah, since I will get there, I cannot find this dwarf guy. I think I can sell her mushrooms. Let's just say these mushrooms solidly trash my inventory. Yeah, and that will be maybe it for this episode. I'm not sure where to find this hiding place. I'm not sure if I want to. Thanks for watching.